Hey guys, welcome back to the next part in King's Bounty: The Dark Side. In this part, I'm just gonna finish up some loose quests. This one is to overthrow Dragandor, pretty much. I'm gonna go ahead and talk to that guy, locking the castle. Another walking quest. I feel like they should give me my horse down here. Let's hasten this process. So this is actually way. Way below my level right now, so I'm gonna clear him quite easily. What's this guy to abdicate? Rock can place him. Miners, dwarves. This Armageddon should kill all of them. Too easy. Umuhell. Oh, it's a lot better. Dark Lord of the Seven Kingdoms. Ruler of Fate. More rage, more mana. Alright. More items to destroy. Oh, these boots give 2 intellect. That one gives mana. Awesome. Okay, so my intellect is now 119. I think that's the next 15% increase. Let's just switch over. Yes, so that's 17. 17 times 7. So that means my Armageddon is now 28,400. As opposed to 26,000. Insane. I think I won't be able to get any much more than that. Okay. 126 intellect is going to be a bit hard to achieve. Anyway, that's done. So let's see. Let's go to Sandy Island and find the husband of this Amazonian. Usually you would go around talking to people in inns when you want to find something. It's what you do in RPGs in inns. What do you know? Okay. Oh, the other thing is as well, I delivered a boat to Skewpie, the orc guy. So I'm gonna finish a quest with him and see if he goes away so I don't have to kill him. If not, I think he won't offer any more quests and I'll just kill him anyway. There's more quests. Obtain the boom powder. Don't know where that was from, so I'll leave that for now. I'll go talk to that Don Romantic guy. I'll go to Botella. Got him. And we'll see what happens. Do. Oh. Oh, Queen. Oh. What if she attacked me regardless? We'll talk to her with the other option. Yeah, better. He wants to die. I'll oblige her that request. Happy to oblige. God, snakes, I forgot about them. Don't kill me. Thank God. I'll just finish your Armageddon. My poison won't kill the dragon. More items. My Amazonians, if I wanted to. Help Marina find Ada, save Helen. I'm just gonna help all these Amazonians. Where's my others? Not sure where these males are. Oh. In water? Let's see what the other Amazonians want. Silva. Okay, let's pull them all together. Then our fireball. There we go. Nice fireball off. Armageddon. Then a nice dragon dive. And that's over. Unlocks another. Oh, actually, I forgot I should equip. Scooby's retarded sword. Gut Ripper. Because. I need to sharpen it for him. So I've got to win a few battles with it. Sharpen it. I'm sure I'll manage. Without the extra 5 intellect. That should be fine. Too easy. Grab all these freebies. To the traps. traps are pretty strong now. Don't want to mess with them. Huh. Big bear. It's not bad. Find out why. Might find another ancient weapon or whatever you want to call them here. Call them all together. Fireball. Armageddon. Dragon dive. Counter attack will win me this battle. Lurking in the waters. Keep going around. Armageddon should clear out most of them after this. Yep. All of them. Billing. Now three rings that I have to constantly suppress. Good that to suppress them doesn't require much though. Yeah, killing snakes though. What triggers me to have to? White runes. That thorn there has a lot of stacks. I'm gonna wait. Dive here. Armageddon should finish it up. Sweet. This is being hardened now, so I can put my staff back. Probably should have fireballed that spider. It has more in its stack. No matter. Dragon dive will finish. That's the sacred grove I'm talking about. Go in here. Find out what's wrong. Got that skill that can lift you from anywhere and do lots of damage. Guessing the undead being in here might have something to do with animals going crazy. Over. I want to collect everything. Want to move on? I should probably should open the chest. This might kill them all. Oh no, Avar is a bit stronger. A decently strong stack. Next turn, I'll Calm Rage and Armageddon. I'll just Calm Rage. Flaming Arrow. He'll kill himself. He's trapped. Wait, level 2 trapper? So I get an extra trap placed on. So if I can kill another 50 troops with traps, I'll get the third trap. There'll be 5 traps on the, 6 traps on the battlefield. They do more damage. Five traps now. Spider will kill itself. Well, the trap get the kill. Oh, 2 intellect. Oh, I say 126 intellect for the next bonus. Meaning I might be able to reach it. Okay, let's go finish this quest now. Oh, she wants to attack me as well. Right on here. place down one chest. Don't all line up to fight me. I'm going to go run into the trap. I'll run into the trap again. Die by the trap. That trap's in. The thing is, the enemy can't see where my traps are. The traps kill. Alright, let's exit out of here. Talk to Big Bear. I'm gonna save here because I don't know if I meant to go down those stairs that I couldn't access before. If not, I'll load and I'll just enter a different area of the island. But I have a feeling it probably is down here. Oh, there we go. Locked up. Okay, let's load it then. Get back and let her know we saved that girl. Many of them. Not good enough though, 32k crit on Armageddon. Crazy. Yes, one resurrection. Oh no, I don't need that. I need a lifeline. Damn. I wasn't meant to go defeat this Baba or whatever guy. I'm just gonna do it here. They can run into the traps and we'll die. Come to me. Three stacks that died to traps. Defense? Baba guy should be in here then. Image. chick Monteville. I have a feeling the artist is the one who needs to create the sculptures and paintings. Hey, where did this guy come from? They're randomly spawning creeps for me. There as well. This marker. Engineer has to change it up. I might as well kill these guys while I'm here. Some black knights are gonna survive though. Oh no. We could kill the other vampire soul down here. And just kill him with magic. Okay, so back to her. Have him alter it. The statue of Chief Paris on the island. Save. Scrolls. Now, here from the top up. Quests. We'll go back to the Amazonian place. Kill those guys in the water. Should be three of them. Two. One. One Armageddon should be enough. Yeah. One more guy to kill. Paris, is that the guy I meant to bring the thing? It is. So, we'll dock our ship. We'll see the chief. I'll reconcile to get Helen. Then I kill him. I think that will finish both quests. One single blow. They should allow me to fly. That was the chest that I couldn't access last time for some reason. Not gonna bother. Then seeing statue like on a I probably should have let the chops finish it, but whatever. Right, let's finish Paris off. Too easy. That's done. Let's go to Bearbutt, give back his sharpened sword. Then I'll go back to Amazonia, finish the quest. It just saved me having to run all the way back if I teleport there. Hundred goblins, 40 orcs. Let's see. I can buy those probably here. Goblins, I'll need to go back to the shelter. Back to him again. Reason being, because I can't fight any battles while I have those guys on my team. Armageddon is just gonna kill them. Find out what the elves are doing. Are there any elves left on this island? Let's see. Oh, here. The wharf. You have to go by boat. Here he is. Except. This should mostly finish it. If not, cool. Yeah. Okay, well, let's go tell them of the elfin plans. Go to talk about the primordial flame. Anyway, what was I meant to do? I was meant to go back to where was it? Amazonia, that's it. That's all fixed. What's next? Orvedia. Oh, maybe Orcaland. Maybe he can be the king and queen with the Amazonian. Check. Damn, the quest marker. Portrait should be from Monteville. Good. Knocks off both quests. There's a vampire here as well. Wasn't there last time. You mean they're getting stronger? No matter. Level 73 now. Let's get this portrait up. Who are in there with a quest? Hey, awesome. Why? Go back to Amazonia? I'm like playing Cupid right now. Okay, go back to him. Take this is from the queen. Sweet, so I got the princesses. See if there's someone else meant to pawn off. Princess. Oh no, it wasn't. Okay, maybe the princesses are for the shelter. Let's go back there. To get Amazonians, I'll probably have to go back to Orcaland. Pay them a visit. Probably buy stuff from them, including the Amazons. From here, we have to go back to Amazonia. Advisor. Okay, let's get myself a geyser. Yes. I don't really need it now. So I have Armageddon. Okay, let's bring the guys back to shelter. Wolves. I'll go back Amazonia anyway, because we gotta talk to Big Bear. Maybe I can buy wolves from him, I don't know. Maybe there'll be Amazonians riding on wolves. I do need wool. Leave a slot there. That was. Who's? Okay. The Arrow Land will have wolves. Maybe this witch up here. Yes. Bring it back to the shelter. Hire Amazonian wolf riders. What's next? We'll go to Atrixis. Two things to do here. Get some hair. Hair was over here. No, not here. This way. Place the bait out. To kill that guy. Obtain a teleporter. Use it to go kill him. But like I wanted to do something before that. Doesn't matter, we'll go kill him. Nothing too strong. That's done. Let's go check. Go back in here. Open again. Maybe it was a bug that had been closed in the first place. You can't pick that shit up though. Not that one either. Okay, doesn't matter. Go back to this. And let's see. Might be able to attack this place now. Oh no, Nolan moved in. That's done. Go to Helvidia next. Here, what we don't want to do is to kill Conrad. It's a matter of where he is. Where would he be? Well, there. I don't remember seeing a Conrad though. Oh, here he is. Not too strong. 50. I need dragon here to pick up the treasure. Second Armageddon should be enough. How about this guy? It's over. Level 3. This is done. Not many quests left. I'll go to Inselberg. I might be able to put more propaganda in. The lifeline. Still need 2 lifelight. You do not know where to get them from. Or allow me to create a new magic. Okay. Back here. Thank you. Maybe I'll go finish the orc's place. Two demon portals. I think I dropped those just before. On here. So that means they would be in Atrixis or Helvetia. Eight of them before, I think, at one stage. Instead of dropping them, I probably should have sold them. That way I can access them again. Okay. Walk around, see if we can find a shop. They're just the elevators going towards those guys who don't say much. Nothing there either. If any of my items give demon portals. Might be able to. Let's have a look. None of these. Or portraits. I think I destroyed one portrait before as well. Could not have destroyed them. Where else can I go? Back to this guy, see if he can make any paintings. See if there's any demon portals available. There are no demon portals in the actual hell places. I don't think there'll be any here. But I'm getting desperate now. Trade me. Now that I found my wife is back there. What about that? Maybe you can help me out. This is why there are random creeps walking around, because she betrayed me. Creeps everywhere again. At least they're easy to kill. Want skeletons. Gallon room. Just tell the queen how much Baron misses her. Check the shops here. Maybe for some odd reason they might have demon pool. Alright, I might just call it game here, guys. Thanks for watching.